Watch me do a Brazilian blowout. After cleansing with step 1, apply step 2 solution to towel dried hair in thin sections. Next, blow dry with a round bore bristle brush using medium heat with as much tension as possible. Then flat iron to seal the product into the hair. Don't forget to rinse.